Continuing Stranding, episode 3, part 8. Let's do this.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Nice robot, doing my job. Like the video, have fun, enjoy. Have a good weekend, everybody.
That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Yuna. Thank you for the like.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Thank you. get a move on.
From here, I think. Look for the turf. Great bubbles up in the spray. That's how you can tell. It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottom. Our soul claimed the folks who use these places to dispose of around contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar. Be careful.
Huh.
Get a move on.
Oh, thank you for the likes, Carlos, thank you. Hey, welcome, thank you. Thank you.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter-Bridges.
Are you hurt? Thanks, Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always.
Hey, Keanan, what's up?
It stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. Little pedal junk. The things made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count the moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up.
Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
We'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network. Only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. It doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Stretch my legs.
Oh, hey Dominica. Hello. Yeah, what's up? It's a game with Norman Reedus from The Walking Dead. Yeah, it's interesting. It's not easy.
Okay.
There he is. Did he save the game? Yeah, now he's saving. Because if you fall, you lose the bike and everything. Another two missions, I will meet Conan O'Brien in the game.
Come a long way, huh? Hope your cargo held up as well as you. Looking good, looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch. They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard. To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give...
depends on something special. But time won't trash it, Conquer. I might let the chest somewhere you're open. A toast to Lisa. And to you.
Yeah, it's a love game. There is a robot who's doing my job, making deliveries and singing the hallway. Oh, this is the Conan O'Brien mission. I think I'm gonna do it now. First time they've given me a truck.
Order assigned. Restrictions.
Yeah, I didn't finish it. I'm still playing it. The first time they gave me a truck, I stole a truck like 2 episodes ago. Now I'm going to meet like Conan O'Brien. It's mission 37. So what's up everybody in Bulbaloon? If you wanna meet Conan O'Brien in Death Stranding, you do mission 37. You come here, deliver the goods, make delivery, and you're gonna meet Conan O'Brien. And get some like weird looking hat.
Wow, great! You made it!
After this lady.
I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looked like I was wrong.
I'm 100.
Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
I'm gonna connect them to the network. Building America again. With roads. A new place. And Conan O'Brien.
Sam Bridges. Welcome to our summer home by the falls. Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head? Or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, eh? Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
Yeah, so you had this hat. I don't really recognize Conan with the hat, by the way.
No. By the way, that hood was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. And she's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
So that's it, Conan O'Brien, order number 37. Yeah, maybe. So yeah, like the video, subscribe if you're new.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Keep on keeping on.
Back to the truck.
Order of time.
Thank you.
Yeah. Soak it in.
Oh, hey, Harrison, how are you? I'm taking a bath with Norman Reedus from The Walking Dead. And his baby. Oh, thank you, Ben-Gur. Thank you for the hearts.
Feels like I just repatriated.
I love hot baths. That's my shirt.
Delivering cargo.
What do we have here? A delivery? For me? This is in great shape. Excellent work. Infamous chiral network. I'll agree to a trial run, but just of the network. UCA is a whole other matter. So you can connect me, yes? Well, okay. Go ahead then. Think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist. So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
Good work. New order available.
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Yeah, reply for what? What's up, good boy? What do you want me to reply to?
Oh.
Enjoy it. At least while it lasts.
Thank you.
charge. Oh, it was about to drop. Okay.
Beginning scan. Net weapons restrictions lifted.
Enjoy it, at least while it lasts. Thank you.
People down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly, either. No one's starving. Not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-BT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a chiral printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the chiral network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh?
Yeah, so I made a boo-boo. I need to find some sticky guns that I didn't find. So I'm going back.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Oy vey. So the mission now is that I need to find the sticky guns. At least 6, I think. Wish me luck. Two guns already. Yeah, gonna be sorry. Yeah, nice. There you go, three freaking guns. Kind of the same thing. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got enough sticky gun, so I need to retrieve it, I think. Yeah, but well, I think I need to retrieve it at Lake North City, I guess here.
Thank you.
Down in South Nut City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-VT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story.
I marked the location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh?
Finally!
Good work, Sam. The weapons you've recovered are something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Looks like you got a fair number of them back. Good. This could have been a lot worse.
Oh, thank God. Ay.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam, Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is Fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it's for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.
Good morning, Sam.
Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Oh, hello, Scary Knight. How are you? Oh, thank you, Scary Knight. Thank you. So I need to put stuff on my motorcycle. Press a button. I got too much things on my back. Speed skeleton, I guess I can remove this one. Yeah. Oh, did you play this game? The power skeleton. What the hell is this? I don't need this one. I can only offload. Thank you.
least you know your limits, huh?
Thank you.
lifted.
Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful, the contents are fragile.
God damn it.
yours.
Yeah, I needed the spray. I need like a fixing spray. I don't have a fixing spray, so I need to go back before I damage the fragile thing. That was so close. Let's
begin the scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID.
I just need to go back.
Where's she at anyway? Where's she at, anyway? Where's she at, anyway?
So what you need to do is, like, the package is a bomb, so I need, I think you need to dump it in the lake and order 48 also. Yay! I just need to put it in the water. So this is a guide for Order 38. Some terrorists try to... Yes, so like the video, subscribe to the channel.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. You'll have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh,
Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Oh, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Well, there it is. You are a goddamn hero. You did the right thing. This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Heats regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam. Don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Incredible work, Sam. To think someone managed to forge an order with Fragile's name and nearly got you to deliver a nuke. If you hadn't disposed of it, an entire Knot City would have been blown to Kingdom Come. I really can't thank you enough.
See you, man. You don't know how much we've been looking forward to this. A lot of people hurting here. Gotta start with those who need it most. Given this quantity, everyone ought to get a share. We really appreciate it. So is it true the Chiral Network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. I really can't. Feels like a dream.
I love you, Monishmo.
If it's not a dream, yeah, we want to be part of it.
שתדע, אין לי את הנייד שלך כי הלך לי הטלפון. זה משחק עם זה שמשחק במתים ומהלכים. סיפרתי את זה ליאנה. הטלפון הוא פשוט מת, הוא כבר לא התאין יותר, ואנחנו עם הכפתור של החיבוי. אני בונה פה את אמריקה. המשחק הזה מאוד מוזר בהתחלה, כי די סניתי אותו, די משעמם, אתה הולך פשוט.
Chiral network can make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. Yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah, well, let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone.
All right, good night. Yeah, really I'm going to sleep too. Night, Lato.
Good
night.
Good work, Sam. Bye, I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
Thanks, Sam. You saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen, there's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Amelie's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity. Give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one.
Well, Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, so thank you everybody for watching, liking and commenting. Have a good night everybody and a good weekend. Bye bye.